Hello students, I welcome you to today's literature in English class. My name is Mr. Osage Iyoha. We are looking at themes of Save the Africa. The various themes of this novel include the theme of immorality and its consequences. Theme of immorality and its consequences. Here we find Agnes, who lives immoral, wayward, and perverse lifestyle, and a marriage she's unable to give birth due to the several abortions that she did in the past. We also have the theme of deceit, betrayal of trust, and wickedness. Joseph deceives Barakene and consequently rapes her. Even Agnes deceives Prince Davis, her husband. We also have the theme of belated discovery. Barakemi discovers very late that Agnes is her biological mother. We also have the need for sex education. Here, parents should begin to teach their children and give them sex education so that they can live good lifestyle and avoid sexual immorality. We have theme of remorse and forgiveness. When Agnes shows remorse for her wayward and perverse life, Barakemi forgives her. Here, you can see that it is necessary for teenagers to live good life. And it's also necessary for parents to give their children sex education. Thank you.